Was just watching a video and I happened to run across this. Hi, I hope you're having a great day and that you're surrounded by people you love and people who really care about you. I hope you're speaking great words to each other and making each other feel happy and comfortable and safe. Well, this was Howard Stern's last day, and the party was going on with its usual talk of nudity and alcohol and sex bars and so forth. And then this happened.
For the gift basket that I got for the holidays. That was really nice of you, too. And look who's here, King of All Blacks and Angry Black. I hear you guys have been fighting back in the green room.
I just had to say, what does a nigga, why is he going to hockey shirt?
You see, it always starts.
No,
late. You
no,
know,
King of All Blacks, Shelly, King of All Blacks, Angry Black. We got two different black guys here, Angry Black and King of All Blacks, but King of All Blacks seems to be criticizing your outfit for the last show. He says you're wearing a hockey
jersey. Are you a hockey jersey?
And he says you're not wearing a black guy's don't wear.
No, turn around.
I have to show.
Turn around.
Oh, man, you know
what
I mean?
Come on.
Hold on a second. Hey, as a white guy, you guys both look like you're wearing the same
No,
shirt.
We're not. Let's get this. Let's get
Timmy,
hold on. I don't want to get excited.
But,
no, I don't. I don't want to get excited. He has soft bottom tips. Look at the bottom of his joints.
What the hell is
it? Howard, please stand up.
What is the difference?
Yo, look. Did you see that? You see that hard tip right here?
Yeah,
that?
He's right.
Look, he has that. He doesn't
right.
have
as
that.
As far as I can see, you're both wearing.
Am I right or wrong,
Gary? The same thing.
You're
how much do those cost?
I just.
Mine was $150.
I paid $120.
No, they didn't. They paid $60. They $60 at Modell's, nigga. They $60, nigga.
Yo,
I swear to God. No. All jokes aside. Those joints was in the bin.
I don't buy nothing from out the bin.
You can't buy
it.
I got
to prove. Let me ask you something. Angry Black. Let me ask you something. Why is it bad to wear cheaper shoes? Well, Blacks, why is it bad
because
for him?
Because black, well, you know, black. It's all about materialistic things.
It is materialistic.
No, you got on a turtleneck. You got on a Yankee. Where's your Yankee ski hat?
Now look at it.
Well, why in the world come to a party and start arguing about who's has on a polo shirt and how much your sneakers cost? This is the kind of stuff we see in our schools where kids are fighting over clothing and beating people up about clothing. And it all comes from these people who are poor basically, and they have found their glory in the cost of their sneakers and the name brand of their sneakers. So I just thought this was an interesting talk by two black guys, and I would say they're inner city black guys. And I just wondered, what do you think? Okay, well, like and subscribe. Bye.